It's gonna be 3-1 both times. I'm predicting it right now. Marshall favor 3-1.
Yeah, yeah. Both all right. Times. I believe it. Marshall, hopefully adjusting after winter's finals.
Well, I heard he wasn't playing Diddy. So.
Well, he's playing Diddy.
No, no, like in winter's finals.
He went like Bayo first two games.
Yeah.
And then Diddy last two.
Classic Marshall, down to 1-2, run away, and then side B.
Got that banana covering. A lot of options. Yeah. Marshall ready to cover the rest. Oh, footstool.
He'll recover. Yeah. It's Lucas.
I'd say that angle's tough to hit when you can't see, but Zen more than burst in the recoveries.
Yeah, I can't recover as Lucas.
Oh, no, absolutely not.
I'm bad at it. I love the character, but I can't.
Yeah, if it wasn't for that, I would be way inclined to play one of them.
Yeah, I know how you feel. But anyways, okay, so 58-82, Marshall recovering. Yeah. That down smash does cover a lot of options, but Marshall was able to roll in time.
Ooh, misses the forward air, which probably would have killed, and Zen. Zen throwing out a lot of PK freeze lately. I don't know if I like it.
He had to air dodge into the ground and get that leg.
True. It's definitely good. All right, Marshall converting off that banana to down smash, something he did a lot against Kamaru. And it works.
Yeah, hit by one of the peanuts and deflected back.
Both of them just throwing out a single move. One to reflect the other. Ooh, wow.
Nice angle down on the shield so he doesn't get hit by all of them.
Yep. Oh, no. Marshall,
he went for it.
Marshall going for the spike. And Zen taunting as if he did all the work himself. But
nice conversion off the banana.
Yep. And, Marshall always gets a conversion, whether or not it's good. It's something to be left.
He really likes utilizing the whole banana into down smash.
Yeah, it's super good because of the angle.
He tries to like pivot down smash because the back hit is stronger.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Kind of like Falcon's down smash, the back hit is stronger.
Yeah, it's weird how like those down smashes, back hit's almost always stronger. Mm-hmm. I know Ike, Captain Falcon, Ganondorf. So.
I really like that Marshall's trying to convert more. Patience, waiting for him to drop shield.
Wow.
And get the banana.
I don't think he even dropped shield. I think the banana poked.
Oh, it might have. He did angle his shield up.
But, wow. So impressive.
Marshall not going out there for a dunk this time.
Yeah, smart. Smart. He knows he's got the lead and doesn't have to try too hard to finish this off,
a
I suppose.
Huge lead, speaking of that.
Oh, yeah, no. 140%.
Up throw? Too many pummels. Let's see what Zen can convert off this grab.
I like it. Oh!
That log might have even killed.
It would have been close, that's for sure. He's got so much rage and that attack not being quite Ness's strength, but still very strong.
Marshall looking for that up tilt. Safe, nice up tilt. Little kill.
Yep. But yeah, the recent-ish buffs to Lucas's grab frames, saving him there.
Oh, Marshall, why would you do that?
Okay.
Just forward tilt, up tilt, anything like that. Just play it safe.
Yeah.
Nope. There you go. No Oop. Point to be overzealous.
All right. Both of them playing pretty
Almost
safe
all
here.
All your throws will kill now.
Uh-oh.
But so will Zen's.
Really? Okay. I don't know.
Any tilt would have killed, but Marshall was going in.
Rage a factor there.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Zen having 177%. So
Marshall's got to take it easy and stick to the tilts at that percent. At lower percent, he probably should go for the banana to up smash, banana to up smash. At that kind of percent, just go banana tilts.
Banana forward tilt, banana up tilt.
Anything like that.
But, yeah. So, interesting end to game one. Let's see if Marshall can bring it back.
So, our prediction of 3-1. Let's see if he can.
Still possible?
Yep.
So, yeah, that's. Alright, Marshall converting off banana into throw.
Good power shield.
As he does so consistently.
Marshall trying to get the two framers of Dekong down tilt. Knife angled up.
Yeah, that was smart. Ooh.
Spot touch too soon.
Yeah, I think Zen was ready for it.
I mean, the telegraph kind of spaced it too.
Yeah.
Marshall having a good lead, but as we saw,
clearly doesn't matter. Zen can just
if you can't score a kill, rage is a factor in this game.
Oh. Ooh. Okay. Oh no. There it is.
Smart.
Yeah.
Smart.
Yep. If you don't get the ledge, Marshall's gonna spike you.
18%. It's like he hasn't even taken any damage to stock.
And, that's
40 laps in.
Full stock. Full stock. Marshall throwing out a jab there randomly. Ooh, gets the hitbox extension from the balloon and hits Zen still. So Marshall's just kind of running away with this game, huh? But we saw last game that it might not matter, but Zen still has the first stock to take.
Yeah, it's a big deficit.
Yeah, Marshall didn't run out there and died at PK2, and Zen missing his PK2. All right.
I'm still with a 3-1 here. Marshall takes out 36%.
Yeah, that's a
first stock. Marshall's so focused in the game.
Marshall possibly not happy about first game.
I think he's better now.
Oh, yeah.
Needs a game too. You know,
probably wasn't happy with himself after missing that first edge guard, getting killed first game.
Lacey, where's my power aid?
All right, so game three, tied 1-1. Zen opting to switch to Meta Knight.
And
counter picks Town and City. Smart choice.
Well, last time they were here on Town and City, Marshall took
won.
Him. Yeah,
yeah,
Marshall took him to Town and City.
It was Marshall's idea. So.
Yeah, and Marshall beat him here.
Yeah, Marshall not one to... Well, I think the issue here is Zen is not one to go for the up air confirms.
Yeah, and, so like the tilt will kill super earlier.
Right, and then... yeah, so
those ceiling benefits everybody. They can
right.
They all kill sooner. Every character kills sooner here.
Right, right.
Regardless of who you are.
Yeah.
So. Meta Knight benefit more
because of the up airs, but yeah, like as I said, Zen not one to do it. But
power shields.
Yeah, but Zen very good at throwing out up smashes and connecting them for seemingly no reason. Yeah, gets in your head and convinces you to land in it.
Good STI out.
Oh yeah. Yeah, this game. Percents apart, but it's felt pretty even so far. Wouldn't you say?
Marshall's had a percent.
Right.
Neutral's been pretty even. So
yeah.
I wouldn't say it's a huge leap. What a good conversion on down tilt.
Down tilt.
I like seeing that from Marshall more.
Yeah, I don't know how heavy Meta Knight is, but that'll probably kill.
Floaty, but he's pretty light.
But I think another up smash from Marshall would kill him.
Oh yeah.
Zen smart down B's on the ledge instead of B.
Yep, doesn't want to get too framed by the banana.
Yeah. How hard is it to sweet spot Meta Knight's up B?
I wouldn't say too hard,
okay.
But it's the fact that like if you don't like do it at the perfect spot, the second hit, your body's kind of out there longer.
Oh, okay.
There is a part in there when he's looping where like he doesn't actually have an active hitbox and you
okay.
can hit him during.
I want to see another one of those banana into down smashes that he got first game.
Ooh, up tilt. That percent.
Up tilt kills. Hitting him with just the end of his fingers.
That might just be it. Oh,
nope.
Good DI down.
Yeah,
so he could get out of it.
Marshall played Brawl for a long time, so I have a feeling he knows how to get out of Meta Knight combos.
For those that don't know, when you get spiked, there's three things you can do right away. You can jump, attack, and what's it called?
Attack.
Air dodge?
Yep.
Attack comes out first, air dodge, and then jump.
Okay.
So if you ever get spiked and you want, you can literally buffer an attack and you might do it like right off the ground.
Yeah.
So then that's what happened was then when he got dunked. He buffered the attack and he nared Marshall right as he was getting up.
It's something that makes Korn's down air a lot worse than it already is. Because if you spike someone, they can just hit you out of it.
Yeah. Marshall running away with this match. He has an entire stock lead.
Yeah. But... Meta Knight won to kill pretty easily with forward smash. Just one read will do it.
Barely making it back.
Yeah, both of them just on the edge of their recoveries.
Oh, I thought he was going to go for the up smash conversion.
I don't know if he could have had it. Maybe if he down tilted first.
Mm-hmm. Oh, he did. He down tilted to grab.
Oh, he did. Okay, I clearly was not paying enough attention.
Marshall trying to read the roll.
Yeah.
Gets the roll that time.
There it
up
is.
Smashes.
All right. So, yeah.
One more match, and my prediction's right.
That's true. But, Marshall coming back with a vengeance after losing in Winners Finals 3-1.
Marshall reading the notes from Xander. Xander's like his coach. I know a lot of...
Marshall telling us that's all he needs to do is kill confirm. But, I mean, yeah, that was the issue first game.
Doc coming out. I'm almost positive.
First game or second game Marshall lost?
Yeah. First game.
Yeah.
Fox, it says Doc. Unless right. His Fox has come a long way since last week. His Fox is not that great.
Yeah, he played it against us our first set in doubles, yeah. And I mean, it wasn't. It's not bad. It's not bad. It's just not great.
Yeah, Fox takes a lot of time and skill to put into.
True.
Like you saw Slowjo, he's like on the point with those perfect pivots and foxtrotting and extended dash dancing, and you need that as Fox.
Yeah, Zen's really good at the up airs though. That's one thing I did notice during our set. And he's got the banana. Marshall just knows exactly where it's gonna go.
Mm-hmm. Pretty even game.
Yeah. Ooh, banana down smash yet again.
I wonder if he jumped and then threw the banana down, and since he landed, he down smashed, because it seems like he did that really quick.
Yeah, he might have jump canceled thrown.
Oh yeah, jump canceled thrown down and then down smash.
Yep.
Which saves him a lot of 7 frames, which doesn't seem like a lot, but
it's enough.
It's enough. Because if he would have power shield, that's 3 frames, so those 7 frames would have mattered. Good on-the-fly banana conversion.
Oh, let's see. Yeah, that I forgot Fox's up B goes super far.
You can recover from like the bottom blast.
Oh yeah. It's I'm used to playing Falco, and his recovery is not as great.
Yeah, no.
Zen standing on the other side of the stage waiting for Marshall to throw the banana so he could down B, but
good air dodge on Marshall's part. He doesn't want to get up aired.
Ooh,
DI.
Not so good air dodge on Marshall's part, just getting up smashed. Ooh.
Good call out.
And, Marshall won the side B into things.
The infinite run. Zen PB showing off that he's been practicing some tech.
The most important tech, obviously.
For some characters, the infinite run on the ledge to dash attack is really good.
Oh, okay. I can see that.
Because some characters' dash attacks are really good. Like, imagine getting a Meta Knight or a Falcon dash attack over there.
Ooh.
Mario to trip.
Oh, that's true. Yeah.
Warrior trip, stuff like that.
Yeah, I never thought about that. That's actually super smart. All right. Well, it was tied up, but Marshall dealing all sorts of percentage. waits out the shine and still gets the banana.
I thought he was gonna snap ledge there too. I'm almost positive Marshall thought so.
Yeah, he was like just high enough to not, but far enough away to not get hitboxes apparently. Zen's
gonna want to get a lot going right now.
Yeah,
with rage, he probably can up smash kill at like 80.
Yeah, I think if he can get a throw and into forward air, if he can get the spike, he can probably convert something pretty schnazzy.
Marshall's just waiting it out.
Yeah, Marshall knowing that he doesn't have to approach.
Yeah, he's in the lead. About
100%. He can just wait for Zen to make mistakes. Fox being one character that's pretty easy to combo, so I'm sure down tilt and up smash works for a long time on Fox.
He's gonna watch it though. Stuff like this could happen.
Ooh, and Zen reading that roll.
Yeah. I was gonna say he's gonna watch it.
Yeah, gets.
Okay, I was wrong.
Half charge up smash. From 60-ish%, I think. But 138% rage. That'll do it.
Oh yeah, Marshall's got Nappy.
He's got one game.
He's got one game. But what he's got to do is he has to approach somewhat. Like he's got space better.
Yep.
Because he was just kind of chilling on the platform where he's not really spacing. He's just kind of camping.
Right.
So he needs to maybe just throw out more hitboxes. Gotta watch the dash attack into stuff.
Yep.
He's gotta know that Zen was definitely gonna fish for stuff. So he's got to know that and like calm down and wait for him to punish. Because if you think about it. Zen converted all that off of a dash attack.
Yeah, he did.
So if he would have waited, shielded the dash attack, grabbed, and back thrown, it would have been a ledge guard situation where all Marshall had to do is throw the banana and then fair off stage, and he was probably dead.
That's true. Yeah, but Zen's Fox, pretty basic, I'd say, but still good.
He converts a lot.
Yeah.
But he hopes.
Like, Zen's always good hard at converting. Reads. Yeah, like that up smash, obviously.
Like Marshall could have teched in, got it up, anything but go back.
Yeah, Marshall had so many options there, and he just chose the wrong one.
Yeah.
And Zen ready for it. Okay, smart side B from Zen.
Yep.
Seeing Xander pull, I can't do it. Marshall pull out the banana, so he had the free hit.
Mm-hmm. the side B having like no leg when he lands.
Yeah, it's super good.
You need a duck for extra points.
Yeah, it's always. If you get all 10 ducks, you win no matter what, right?
Yep.
That's the rule.
Kicking the banana. Probably hoping Marshall's gonna go into it.
Gets another up smash read. Zen just really good at him, apparently. Alright. Marshall kind of afraid here, it seems. Sitting in shield there.
It seems like Zen has a lot more kill confirms than Marshall right now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, so smart.
The monkey in the tree. It's going bananas. But
gets
up smashed.
Yeah.
He's gotta be careful. Zen's looking for anything he does wrong.
Yeah, and Zen, very good at punishing. Ooh, good spot dodge by Zen there. dog coming in handy, pulling Marshall out of that chip combo.
He could have probably punished if the dog didn't pull him up.
True.
Because it pushes him far enough. Zeno Falcon can elbow him if he does that.
Oh, okay.
Rapid jab.
Alright, so pretty even second stock here. So this is game 5, so Marshall technically on tournament stock.
Yep. Zen is showing he knows how to use the banana.
Yeah, or at least take it away. Kind of laser camping. A little harder in this game than in others, but...
Laser takes so long to get out.
Right.
And put away.
Okay, so...
Zen looking probably for a dash jack.
Yeah,
like
Marshall smartly shielding him now. Ooh, good back air. Knowing Marshall would try to go for that. I don't know what he's shining.
Yeah, there's not maybe the pop gun.
Maybe, but I don't see Marshall approaching with it. That wouldn't. I don't know. Whatever. Zen knows what he's doing. I'm sure. Yep. Probably. Ooh, good grab at least. Tries a 2-frame, but doesn't quite get it. Ugh, side B's again.
Mm-hmm. If that would have popped him up the other way. That he could have converted. Up air out of that.
Yeah. Let's see.
Both players knowing this game 5.
Yes. Both super safe. Ooh. Marshall, I don't know if he meant to spot dodge.
Good read. Good.
Oh, no. If he had been ready for that.
Ooh,
I don't know how that missed.
Because it got nerfed.
Yeah, right. I can hear that. I can hear this music that Zen counterpicks through my headphones. It's so loud. Oop.
Banana's on the tree.
Yeah, Marshall losing
not
the banana on the tree. Not good.
And it's too punishful to go for it.
Yep. Okay, let's see what he gets.
He's waiting for the dog. I think he was waiting for the dog to spawn so he could up
throw. But gets forward throw. Ooh!
Good up tilt.
Finally challenging Zen on those side Bs. Just kills him. Doing it at the right time. So we got a bracket reset.
That's good. I was wrong. 3-2.
I think it's because of that weird first game.
Oh, yeah.
Otherwise,
probably would have been too.
Yeah, that back throw at like 60% or 80%.
Was it like he was like 82.
Yeah. Yeah.
Zen showing that his Fox has got him really polished.
It has potential.
Saw
yeah.
Last week.
Absolutely has potential. So good at just reading people. He knows where you're gonna go.
He's got to work on his perfect pivot so he can set up more though.
Yep. Because jab perfect pivot up tilt is so good and certain percents of combos into up air.
Yep.
As a slow Joe so nicely taught us.
He's got to work on like forward tilt angled up, because the forward tilt angle up sends him downwards.
Does it?
And it forces a attack situation.
Yeah, and then...
Which can go into an up smash.
Oh, no!
Marshall can get by the down tilt.
Yeah, Marshall dying super early there. He's going to have to make a heck of a comeback here. But
Marshall's very capable of it.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Oop, okay. He's respecting the side B that time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but not that time.
Good power shield.
Zen getting a couple laser punishes here and there. Ooh, okay, all right.
Stacking on that extra damage.
Yeah, and not stealing his up smash smartly.
Zen showing off he knows how to do back air and fast forward to auto cancel.
Yup. Ooh, okay, neutral air.
I think it's the only thing that probably would have reached. So
you're right.
Stack damage.
Yeah, I think it's too high for him to back air. And, ooh, good spot dash.
Good conversion.
Oh,
but barely
Fox
lives.
Fox quite heavy.
Smart, knowing
just runs off stage and spikes him.
Knowing he's not gonna snap the ledge, he dunks him. Right at the end of Firefox.
Oh no. Is that it? Yep. That's it. That's it. All right. Yeah, Zen with the good.
Getting by his own recovery.
Yeah, that's Diddy's biggest issue is if you get hit on a rocket barrels, you're kind of done for.
Yep. Marshall upbeat right next to the ledge and got punished for it.
All right, so that's Zen's one game. So, according to your prediction,
3-1.
Marshall taking three.
Yep.
See if we can get another 5-game set.
No,
we want to stay here as long as possible, right?
Let's go to Perkins.
We're gonna close by the time we get there this time instead of
before. Perkins. When do they close? 10 or midnight?
I don't know. I think it's 10.
Let's Google this.
It was like an hour after Half Price app started.
Yeah.
I thought. And that was at 9, so.
3, 2, 1, go! Match starting off.
Yeah, we got Zen starting off with a neutral air and a jab combo. That's pretty good. Not the truest combo, but it works. So, both of them just playing super safe so far. But, Marshall gets the banana confirm. And, nice grab by Marshall there.
Just some basic neutral thrown out hitboxes.
Yep. Ooh. Yeah, Marshall about to get forward smashed, throws out that forward air. Smart. Gets another banana confirm.
Marshall's really good at getting the banana confirms into grab.
Yeah.
But as seeing this set, he looks like he's trying to practice the
perfect moving around
banana into
slow
smash
run
attacks.
Smash. Yeah. But if you can get that slow run input down, Marshall can get max length banana and the slow run F smash, and that's true.
On ZenPD, it's both losers now.
Oh, they both just ran up to each other and shielded.
That's just showing you, like, hey, I'm kind of afraid of you. You're kind of afraid of me.
Ooh, it just misses with that forward smash.
Fox is not big enough to get hit from it. If you saw, like, his fist was above his legs.
Marshall taking out that balloon. That's bonus points, I think. Oh, Zen
not trying to read where he was going to roll.
Yeah, not knowing banana confirms well enough to get that up smash, which I think he could have gotten if he immediately did it after the banana. Mm-hmm.
Well, he was waiting on, like, where he was going.
True. Plus, I don't think he jump cancel throws. So
yeah, no.
He doesn't have those extra frames. Ooh, I like the down tilt.
Rebuttals with an up air as he's coming back on stage. Yep. He doesn't want an instant up B.
Both of them at kill percent for sure. Okay. Yeah, I think Zen might have wanted it. Might have been better off going for up air there.
Four throw kills.
Yeah.
Throw will.
122% rage side of the stage. Yeah.
How much extra credit can Marshall get with the stock, though?
Yeah, that's going to be huge. I think that'll probably... I won't say it'll determine the game. Oh, okay.
Throw up air, this melee, boys.
Wow. Okay, you just missed out on the greatest combo I've ever seen Marshall do.
What, a banana to rapid jab?
Nope. Forward air into banana into rapid jab.
Fair enough.
Yeah, it was 26%. Just clean.
Banana pressure, but up from the other player.
Right.
That does not have bananas.
Both of them just sitting there, daring the other to make a move. And Marshall responds first with a short hop back air out of shield.
Just the way I see that is it's mutual respect, saying like, "Hey, you're I'm scared of you. You're scared of me. So I kind of don't want to do anything, and I want to punish you."
Yeah, both of them. Ooh,
Zen.
Zen throwing out shine again, but Marshall smart. He's like, "Hey, I know you're gonna do it." Ooh, okay, good dash attack.
Would be a really good combo. Grab at least into the banana into like a F smash.
Yeah, it'd be a heck of a setup, but yeah, it'd be pretty darn good.
Ooh, almost got
smart
it.
Smart by Zen. All right, both of them. Pretty much at kill percent. Up smash will definitely kill for both of them. All right.
Fox's up smash is very laggy, so
yeah,
he was able to do the up smash.
But yeah, Zen fishing a little bit, and something that I feel loses him a lot of games to Marshall.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So 1-1. We have each player needs two more games.
That is how 1-1 works. Yeah. And so let's see if Zen decides to switch characters again.
Maybe.
I don't think so.
What did he get? 3-0 so far with Fox? I mean 3-1?
3-2.
3-2? Oh, yeah, he won the two. Won two games with Fox. Because he won
2-2.
One.
Yeah, 2-2.
2-2, maybe.
Yeah.
He won one last set and won this one with Fox.
Yep.
So it looks like Fox is staying, and they're going down in City.
Okay.
Both players kill sooner again.
Yeah.
Like we stated before.
Yeah, both of them love to kill off the top. So that's a counter pick for both of them, I'd say. Zen laser camping, and Marshall just dodging all of them. Oh, pop guns the balloon.
I'm just informed that all Perkins are close that time.
No. Let's see. Can Zen get the edge guard again? Nope, not this time. Oh, Marshall calling it out. Oop, Junkie Stretcher, nice.
I wonder if that was a shield drop.
Could have been.
I'm
sure Marshall can do it. It's not the easiest thing in the world. Super precise timing on how fast you move your control stick down, but Marshall, pretty good at tech skill.
See, able to punish that rapid jab.
Yep.
It pushes you just far enough and doesn't last long enough to break shields.
Yeah, but Fox's rapid jab not being great, especially on shield.
Mm. Marshall pulling out the banana and Zen saying, "That's mine."
Yep, and then just calls out his landing with that up smash. Zen throwing out down airs with the auto cancel window, but Marshall ready for it. Ooh. Air dodges past ledge and just upbeats right back.
Marshall stacking as much damage as he can.
Yeah, he knows he needs the percentage because it'll come in handy. Oh, okay. Can he get an edge guard? No. Oh, okay.
Hits him as he's getting up though.
Yeah, but it resets his ledge invincibility.
Good tilt of the shield. Marshall very known for that.
Oh yeah. Oh, hit him. Okay. Yeah, he lost his legend invincibility, so.
Good mix-up. I didn't see it coming.
Yeah, Marshall just so good at banana tech. Ooh, Zen ready for the ledge jump, but misses with the up air.
Well, Zen's got to be looking for a kill right now. He's stock behind. He knows that I can't let Marshall take this game.
Yeah, this is a super... Ooh, but Marshall takes it with the back air. Nicely done.
So I wonder if we're going to see a character swap or going back to town.
Yeah, I think Marshall kind of has Fox down.
Yep.
Two stocking him there.
I know he won with Doc last set in Winners.
True.
But, so I wonder if he'll switch to Doc.
Yeah, Marshall only needs one more win. Lucas. Oh, he's going back to Lucas. All right.
Probably going back to Town City. Yep.
Yep, yep. Yeah, I think he won on Duck Hunt, so he can't go there.
Yep.
Throwing out the PK fires to start, like always. Ooh, nice.
Just good conversion. Good 38%.
Yeah, that down throw and down air is so good. If you air dodge, it still hits you.
Right. Probably charging that bat to reflect a banana.
Yep, yep. He's been doing a lot of reflecting of bananas this set, whether with shine or with a forward smash there.
Zen fishing for those, what's it called?
Grabs?
Grabs, yes. I'm tired.
Don't worry, me too.
I was trying to think what it was. A tether grabs.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Marshall's so good at these throw combos.
Yeah. I mean, he likes throwing bananas at little kids. He's like, kid, you need some potassium in your system. Come on. Nah, I'm just going to beat you up, Roy.
I mean, I guess it's better than, making the mother jokes with Bayonetta taunts, but...
Right?
Is it ironic that Lucas is from a game called Mother?
Probably. Good forward air.
Yeah. It's a high enough percent that it'll actually kill. Forward air, not the greatest kill move, but it works when you need it to.
Mm-hmm. Marshall, not a really big fan of taunting, but of taunt-like things, like that going back and forth with City Kong.
He loves it as Bayo though.
Yeah.
Especially in shield. Make her do some dancing. So Bayonetta heaven, just some weird animations in general. Okay. Not quite.
If that was pre-patched, he would have died.
Oh, pre-patched did this, that would be over. Oh, just misses with the banana.
It's a multi-hit, so it probably just went through the banana.
Yeah, I think if he had gotten him right before PK2 connected, though.
Zen just playing recovery of the game.
Yeah.
Today.
And Marshall doing his best to stuff it.
It's a mini game in a video game.
Yeah. throwing out down tilts, forward airs. Oh, just misses the grab, thanks to a get up invincibility, which is a weird thing.
On Marshall.
But yeah, no one Zen can't do a whole lot of off a grab at this percent.
Zen's looking for hard reads right now, knowing this
is
his tournament match.
Just misses
match.
With the forward smash again. Oh.
Trying to cover all the options.
Yeah, Marshall spacing just enough to not get hit.
Marshall ledge trunked? Or tried to?
Ooh, bad DI? Nope, he's good. I shouldn't say bad DI with Marshall. He's always got good DI.
Right.
Oh, the down tilt and the up smash. Marshall takes it 3-1 over 3-1. ZenPB.
See, okay, real quick. I saw Marshall ledge jump. I've never actually seen him ledge jump before. Like,